If you've been using Windows your whole life, it may be difficult to commit to another operating system, even if you know about all the privacy issues Windows 10 has had so far. And there are other reasons why many PC users can't simply switch to Linux or Mac OS. For example, dependence on exclusive software, guidelines by employers or schools, or lack of knowledge about other operating systems. So if you're sticking with Windows, let me show you applications that will help make Windows 10 as private as possible. There are several tools for managing controversial Windows features, but essentially they do more or less the same. I will be using the software Shutup 10 by O&O Software in this demonstration, because it seems to be the most popular among them. But I would still like to at least mention some others. W10 Privacy by Bernd Schuster, and Disable Wind Tracking by a GitHub developer named Hamad. Let's continue with Shutup 10. I have already downloaded the portable version of the software from their website. When you open it up, you will see a long list of settings. These are all Windows settings, but instead of browsing through endless menus, they are summarized here in one location. First of all, create a system restore point, so in case anything goes wrong, you can restore to the previous settings. You could go through all the settings if you'd like, and I recommend it for full control, but the software has also some presets. Recommended settings are unlikely to break things and disable the most obvious privacy issues like advertising IDs and telemetry by the customer improvement program. Somewhat recommended settings are a little more radical and even disable features some people might find useful, like app notifications or app access to the microphone. Be aware that some of these might impact certain programs, so double-check what is about to be disabled. Finally, the red icon applies all settings. These are quite likely to break certain functionality and might cause some apps to not work at all. These settings are mostly for experienced users who want to disable as many privacy issues as possible and are willing to lose comfort functions and security for it. Automatic Windows updates and some anti-malware features will be disabled, so these should only be applied under special circumstances. If you later come across disabled settings that you actually need, return to Shutup 10, find the settings in question, and change it, or if you're unsure, return to factory settings. You can also save your current settings to a file for later use, for example on multiple computers. Lastly, make sure your settings are still enabled after major Windows 10 version updates. Sometimes these bring back unwanted features, in which case you might have to reapply your settings.